Isah Habas, novi igrač Hrvatskog nogometnog kluba Rijeka. Isah, welcome at first, and what are your first impressions of the club?
Yeah, I think it feels great to be here, and I'm really positive to be here, of course. Yeah.
What do you expect from the next season? You're a striker, the fans will expect goals.
Yeah, I think I'm ready, and I'm still positive. I want to give my best to score, to defend, to be a team player as well. Yeah.
You're coming from Mainz, but you actually played a few years ago in Olimpia from Ljubljana. Can you tell us something about that?
Well, I think it was really great because it was playing with one of the players who play here, Chanadjia, and Bishtan was the coach. So I think I had really great time with them, and then they are from Croatia as well. So I have this mentality to come here to perform and to help. Yeah.
You won the cup and the championship, so we expect to see great results in Croatia from you.
Yeah, you never know. Maybe helping here. I'm just ready to give everything what I have. I'm ready to help and then to do great for the team and then help as well. Yeah.
Thank you. Welcome, and we hope you will have a lot of success in our club.
Yeah, sure. I hope so. Thanks.